What's up, guys? And today we're here playing some Mayhem class. I am Miles the Dragon. Go like and subscribe to the video, please. It shows me that you guys actually watch these videos. Cause I'm like, barely watching some. Eventually, you guys think you guys will start winning and losing my hand, hopefully. So, yeah. Alright, so let's get straight to it. Okay, so right now I'm using the Waning Starship, which I think is the best ship. Probably is the second best. See that one? Taking one, I don't know if you're gonna see it.
Heavy ammo available.
Oh, dang it. Alright, so if we're in close to the end of the match, then we're not going to start this. We're in the match.
Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available.
Thank you very much.
You've got 30 seconds. Seconds remaining. Stand tall, Guardian. This battle is lost, but there will be others.
Because he's probably using that hammer that lasts so long, the overpowered surplus. So. I mean, you can stop him with the last one, but towards it or get close to where you melee. You think I guess close up reversal? But if you don't have any of those, well, you can kill it. It might actually look good if you're playing on this claim. Thank you. straight to it. Let's hope that this is okay. I'll pull back and get more stuff.
Mayhem Clash. Bravo team. Good luck. Heavy ammo inbound. Lost the lead. Heavy ammo available. Only 5 minutes left. Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available. Thank you. Gained the lead. Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available. Falling behind. Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available. You've got 30 seconds. Give him hell. Stand tall, Guardian. This battle is lost, but they will end up.